Activate the beacon so I can leave! Leave this planet for good! I can leave! I finally find a way off this jack-forsaken planet! Take me! Freaking take me!
Autogun deployed!
Thank you. Once upon a time, the Vault Hunters played a game.
The world is on the brink of going boom boom. This is our most desperate hour. Unless we make a stand here and now, we gonna die. Now.
Roll for initiative!
What's initiative?
It says which order we attack in.
I punched the initiative.
What's going on? I wasn't paying attention.
Tina, why don't you start over?
Welcome, fine ladies, to your first session of the most coolest game in the world, Bunkers and Badasses! As your Bunker Master, I will be spinning today's tale of fantasy and...
Wait, why the hell are we playing this kid's game?
Oh, you know, maybe because... Shut the hell up, Morty!
Tina! She's right, though. Shut up.
Well, our vault-hunting buddies beat the slam-a-jamma out of that Hyperion informant downstairs, I thought we could play a game. Now, pick your characters. You got the Necromancer, the Commando, the Siren...
Siren. Dibs. My Siren's name is Brick, and she is the prettiest.
Tina, why don't we just start now and figure that out later?
Come on, girl. You know we gotta wait for Roland before we start.
Tina, Roland's... You know Roland's not coming, right? He's not here anymore.
Yeah, he's probably running late or something. We'll just start now. So, like I said...
Roll for initiative, sucker!
You arrive at the docks of Flame Rock Refuge. This place used to be really nice, until the handsome sorcerer messed everything up.
I say we head toward the town to investigate.
It's a lovely day.